I feel like they came out, executed their game plan. They forced a lot of turnovers, and they were able to get out and get a lot of easy layups and dunks. And when you're able to do that, you know, get a team out there, offense, and create turnovers and create chaos, you have a chance to win every night.